break 75-69. We've got the 16-17 series 1 and 2 tins. Best of luck, everybody. We've got the oversized for the kids. Alrighty, here we go. And we're starting off with base. Oh my god, there's still trading. That's a good one. We've got a Young Guns canvas for the Carolina Hurricanes. Sebastian Aho. Sebastian Aho. Canvas for the Anaheim Ducks, Ryan Getzlaf. Portraits for the Colorado Avalanche, Nathan MacKinnon. Hint, hint on the NT Prime breaks. Just saying, they're available. Portraits for the Arizona Coyotes. I feel like there are a lot of base packs here. We need some Young Guns. Canvas of Johnny Gaudreau for the Calgary Flames. For the Ottawa Senators, Nick Paul. Nick Paul, Young Guns. Shining Stars of Blake Wheeler for the Winnipeg Jets. And LeBase. So we only got one Young Gun in there. That's odd. I'll double check the base real quick. No Young Guns. Well, let's hope Series 2 has the proper amount. I guess it had the canvas, which is pretty nice. Oversized for the kids. Jeff, no. We've got a Young Guns for the Buffalo Sabres, Casey Nelson. Casey Nelson. Christian Dvorak, OPG rookie for the Arizona Coyotes. We've got a Frederick Anderson, OPG for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Canvas of Eric Staal for the Minnesota Wild. We've got a Young Guns for the Florida Panthers, Shane Harper. Shane Harper, Young Guns. Michael Matheson portraits for the Florida Panthers. Mike Riley portraits for the Minnesota Wild. Joel Eriksson Ek Rainbow OPG rookie. LeBase. We've got got a Young Guns for the Dallas Stars of Jamel Smith. We've got a Young Guns canvas for the Montreal Canadiens, Arturi Lehkonen. I'm so with you, AG. And a Patrick Laine retro OPG for the Winnipeg Jets.